This is a trap door, mouse trap. Now this raccoon knows, you can smell the peanut butter in the back of the trap, and he's going to get right in the back there and lick that thing, and doesn't care that he might get stuck in the bucket. But he doesn't. Here we go again. This time climb down the fence. Oh, see if we can't get in there.